Is he capable of discerning that the descent is when he's in the klipa, the shell, under the control of his desires, his alien desires that are against connection, unity, adhesion with the Creator, and an ascent is the opposite, that he is willing to be in adhesion, that he is willing to give himself, devote himself to the upper force. Maybe even more than that already, his descents are when he sees that he cannot even resist it, and he falls completely under the control of this alien force, which is completely opposite to himself, and then ascent. He is when he is in a state where he is willing to be in total devotion to the Creator. And he determines that this is how he would like to stay forever. And the descents and ascents already take on a higher quality between Lolishma and Lishma, so much so that he sees himself the situation where he is in devotion, or devotion of his soul, as much as possible with all your heart and all your might, all your soul, is for him the best, the most preferable state. And under no circumstances can he imagine to himself anything else. He only wants and he only cares for that. And he asks the Creator only for that. And if he sees that, as it says, that the Lord pours His fury on him, then he regrets it very much, and he erupts in an inner cry and a request for the Creator to save him. In short, to be in devotion of his soul above all obstacles, this for him becomes the essence of life. So, with respect to such ascents and descents, we would like to be there. But mostly to pay attention that every descent and accordingly every ascent become more and more essential. That we don't discern them according to I feel good and I feel bad, and according to I'm happy or not happy. That I respect the study and the books and Rav and the group and the Creator, or I respect them less, or maybe not even at all. Meaning that it all goes through my mood and these relations of appreciation, more or less, between corporeality and spirituality. Rather, already we're talking about my attitude, my duty.